Hello friends, welcome to NJ Crafts Crafting with AJ. In today's video, we are making hanging planters. This video is similar to the previous video that I have uploaded on my channel, but due to language problems, some viewers were unable to understand. Therefore, this video is in English version and with a bit variation, where I have created the hanging planters using jute rope and cardboard from plastic containers. So this craft number one, design number one, will be the variation of this planter that we have created in our previous video. Now, along with these cardboard pieces, I will also use jute rope in order to make this plastic container a hanging planter. In order to make it a hanger, in order to make it a hanging planter, what I did was I drilled two holes in it. Before starting, I drilled two holes in it, and also we will drill holes at the bottom for the drainage. Now, using the craft glue, I'll start pasting these cardboard bits here. Like this. So by the time it dries, what I will do is I will start braiding this jute rope for attaching it in the hole so that we can hang this planter. Now, I will use this jute braid to make a handle, or this braid will be used for hanging this planter. I'll insert this and will knot it together like this. Now, I'll mark the length of the hanging required. This I will cut. After cutting it, I'll knot two of these together like this. Now it is closed, this end is closed. I'll insert it. Like this, and as done previously, I'll knot them together. Now, using the craft glue, I'll start sticking the rope here, like this. So we have covered it with jute, top and bottom, and the middle part is the cardboard. We will apply glue on the cardboard as well as we have applied on the jute in order to harden it. So one coat I have applied, it is equal parts of water and glue. I'll let it dry and will apply another coat of the glue again on this board. Now moving on to the design number two, I will remove the outer layer of this cardboard from one side, like this.
So friends, as you can see, this is completely covered with zigzag cardboard, and I have also left the holes for hanging. Once you are done with adding the rope for hanging, you can either use small cut pieces of cardboard to cover this, but I'm not using the small pieces because the jute only will cover this place, or the paint will work for us. So this one is also ready. Again, I will apply glue on this to harden it, and then we will paint it. So friends, once they were dried, I spray painted them golden. As we discussed, I painted this as well. So now the bottom color is not visible. I also pierced holes in these containers for drainage and planted pothos in them. Now they are ready to be hung, and they are really looking very pretty. I'm so much in love with them. I hope you like this video. Please do not forget to like, comment and share. Please subscribe to my channel. For more videos, click on bell icon. Thank you so much for watching.